Announced Friday that it has selected Blue Origin as the second Artemis lunar lander provider. The agency's Artemis 5 mission to the moon will include a human landing system by Blue Origin. Blue Origin will design to develop, test, and verify its Blue Moon lander to meet NASA's human landing system requirements. The contract also includes one uncrewed demonstration mission to the lunar surface before a crewed demo on the Artemis 5 mission in 2029.